This hunt is the best place in Caldea. When it comes to hiding from women, we are safe here, Shirou'sama. You can stay here until India finally comes down.
Thank you, Shiva Tutu.
I told you, I'm not Shiva. It's a mistake. It's okay. I'm not Zeus of this timeline either. Anyways, I'm also being chased by Kamen Goddess, so I'm staying here for a while. If you need anything, just say it. My son and daughter from other timelines, please let me hide in this hunt. For a while, that woman tried to sneak into my bed when I was asleep again. Oh, there's a new face that I haven't seen here. Are you another one of my kid children from another time? I'm the manipulation ability. You just did. No way. It can't be. Do not tell me you're Kronos.
Father?
Father? Yeah, probably. Ah!
You're not a god! Old man, wake up!
My name is Emiya Kiritsu. 30 years old. My room is in the north section of the Western Sea, where all assassins are. I'm not married. That lasts in my timeline. In other timelines, I have one or two wives and many children, too many children. I'm probably a god in one of those timelines.
Ah! Stop that!
Emiya Bloodline.
Oh, come on!
Son, what I'm about to teach you is the secret technique of the Emiya family. That's right, the time after Magecraft. Seriously? After all this time, and why do you want to teach me your family's magecraft? You said you are from a timeline where you never had a wife or a kid. Forget about that for now. I did this because you're one of my kids from another timeline. But
because I believe in you, will really need it for Kenitsugu. Ah, crap. Huh? So that what he means by a secret technique? Oh, be safe! I'm sorry, Miss Erviel. Oh, please don't mind it. I came here because you need to walk. I need to walk to talk with you too. I see you have a little chat with Pravati-chan here. Senpai. And we had agreed. Nope. Huh? How did you suddenly appear here? I used time manipulation as a spec of Shiba-sama. I'm not Shiba for the last time. Those three big uncles just look so familiar. Sabate and Heracles are said to be Zeus's sons. Of course, they look similar. They have genes of their parents after all. Parents' genes, huh? Of course, I have their genes. That's not how it works. Also, you and me are adopted, comma. Oh, you two must be children of Sarvati's son. Tell me about. I'm Gail. You can call me Kuro, Nisa. By the way, is Oni and Emiya son here? Shanti, she's... Yeah, I can feel her power inside of her. She must be his biological kin. Huh? Later, in their other hands. Emiya and Senji cannot get along well. I oppose your position, but I can have going let you do all the work, old man. Get out! It's my ship, young man. I want to cook more. Please stop, you two! Boss, we have a lot of customers today. You cannot properly handle all the orders alone. Ryder? Even you two have time to fight. Why not use that to work together?
You're right.
Only Medusa's beauty could make them get along.
Yeah.
My sword has a
bone right now. Emiya, dude, no.
That's heaven you're walking into, Senji. Soon they share a similar taste of, oh shit. Emiya!
What?
Look behind you. Ah, crap.
I guess we have some same taste, old man. Damn, boy. You know, Westerners. Waiters are beautiful, but that snaky lady is another level of beauty.
Pathetic, Sam. You are pathetic, Sam.
A kid's meal. And virgin nuggets for this kid.
But I want cake!
Shido, Master has summoned a new altar servant. Can she join your cafe?
Of course, she can't. Levy, I will repair the main outlet right away!
Less it goes. Want to beat up this guy up? Nah, let's just let him have a pass. He's a simp like us.
Yep.
Simps! I guess.